important reactions of alcohols and phenols. The first important reaction of alcohols and phenol is esterification reaction. In esterification reaction, alcohols or phenols reacts with the carboxylic acid or acid chlorides or acid anhydrides form ester. Let's see some examples of esterification reaction. First, take alcohol. Write one alcohol, CH3OH, methanol. Okay, alcohol or phenol. Okay, here I wrote alcohol. Okay, then take any carboxylic acid. A carboxylic acid, acid chloride, acid anhydride. First we can take carboxylic acid, CH3COOH. What's the name of the carboxylic acid? Ethanoic acid. In the presence of mineral acid called sulfuric acid, H plus indicate sulfuric acid. Okay, H plus is formed from sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid dissociate to form 2H plus plus SO4 minus 2. Okay, so we can represent sulfuric acid either by using H plus or H2SO4. Okay, no need of 2, just write H plus. H plus indicate sulfuric acid. What will happen? In the presence of H plus, alcohol and ethanoic acid combine to form ester. Okay, and here the product CH3COOCH3. Okay, plus water. How we can explain this reaction? CH3OH, CH3COH. We can take H from acid and OH from methanol. Okay, H plus H from acid and OH from methanol, and H2O will remove from the reactants. What is remaining? CH3COOCH3. Okay, compound containing COO are called organic compound containing functional group COO are called ester. Okay, and the name of the ester is methyl ethanoate. Methyl ethanoate. Okay, and this is the first example of esterification. Now let's see one example related to acid chloride. Okay, alcohol or phenol react with the acid chlorides form ester. So this reaction also belong to esterification reaction. What are acid chlorides? Acid chlorides. Acid chlorides are considered as the derivative of halogen derivative of carboxylic acid, and the general formula is RCOCl. One example of acid chloride is CH3COCl. IUPAC name of this compound is, IUPAC name is 2 carbon, so eth. Ethanoyl chloride. Okay, ethanoyl chloride is the IUPAC name of this acid chloride. Common name. Common name is acetyl. Acetyl chloride. Or one more name, acyl chloride. Okay, both are common name of this compound. Why it is called acetyl chloride? Because it is obtained from acetic acid. What is acetic acid? CH3COOH. Ethanoic acid is commonly called acetic acid. Here the OH replaced by Cl. Okay, OH replaced by Cl from CH3COCl. That CH3COCl is acetyl chloride. Okay, so it is obtained from acetic acid. That is why it is called acetyl chloride. Now let's see how acetyl chloride or other acid chlorides reacts with the alcohol. Let's take one alcohol. For example, CH3CH2OH. Okay, name is ethanol. Okay, take alcohol or phenol. The next is acid chloride. One acid chloride is ethanoyl chloride or acetyl chloride. CH3COCl. IUPAC name is ethanoyl chloride. Okay, in the presence of pyridine, form ester. So I am writing product here, form ester. H from ethanol and Cl from ethanoyl chloride combined to form HCl. So HCl is the byproduct of this reaction. Ester plus HCl. Okay, after removing HCl, what is remaining? CH3, CH2, then O. Okay, H is removed, remaining is O. OCO. OCO, we can write like this, COO, COO, CH3. Okay, and this compound is called ester. Why it is called ester? Because the functional group is COO. So organic compound containing functional group COO are called ester. Okay, and byproduct is HCl. What is the IUPAC name of this ester? CH3, methyl. 1, 2, 3, 3 carbon, methyl, propionate, methyl propionate is the IUPAC name of this ester. And here you can see a compound pyridine. What is the role of pyridine? Pyridine is a base. Okay, and pyridine used here for neutralizing the excess acid produced in the reaction. Clear? Pyridine help to neutralize excess acid produced in the esterification reaction. Alcohol or phenol react with the acid anhydride form ester. So this reaction also belongs to esterification reaction. What is acid anhydride? Acid anhydride. Acid anhydride is formed from acid. Let's take one example. Take two molecules of acetic acid, CH3COOH, CH3COOH, two molecules of acetic acid. When you heat, these molecules remove water. At the time of heating, these two molecules remove water, H2O minus H2O. So undergo dehydration. What is the product? CH3CO and here one oxygen. Oxygen COCH3. Water is removed due to heating. And this product is called anhydride, acid anhydride. And this anhydride is formed from acetic acid, so it is called acetic anhydride. Now let's see how this compound will react with the alcohol or phenol. CH3, CH2OH. What is the name of the alcohol? Ethanol. What is next? Acid anhydride. CH3COOCOCH3. What is the name of this acid anhydride? Acetic anhydride, because it is formed from two molecules of acetic acid. In the presence of H plus forms ester, and acetic acid. H from ethanol, CH3COO from anhydride combined to form byproduct acetic acid. See here, CH3COOH. So main byproduct is acetic acid. What is remaining? CH3CH2OCOCH3. Okay, you can write here. Okay, I'm writing product here, okay? CH3CH2OCO. COO. What is remaining? CH3. And this product is called ester. Why it is called ester? Because this compound contains COO functional group. So the compound is called ester. And what is the name of this ester? Methyl propionate. Aspirin. Aspirin is an important medicine used in medical field. Aspirin possesses antipyretic properties. Preparation of aspirin is connected with the esterification reaction. It is also a kind of esterification reaction. The starting material is salicylic acid. The IUPAC name of this compound is 2-hydroxybenzoic acid. When this compound treated with the acetic anhydride is formed from two molecules of acetic acid or ethanoic acid by removal of water. Okay, when salicylic acid react with the acetic anhydride in the presence of acid, form the product aspirin. The common name of aspirin is acetyl salicylic acid. How the reaction is taking place? H from salicylic acid, H from OH of salicylic acid, and CH3COO from acetic anhydride combined to form acetic acid. CH3COOH acetic acid. Okay, and acetic acid is removed from the reactants as a byproduct. The remaining OCOCH3 form acetyl group COOCH3. Okay, then COH is here. And this compound is called acetyl salicylic acid or aspirin. How it connected with the esterification? Because the product is an ester, see, COOO. Compound contains COO are called ester. Organic compound contains the group COO are called ester. So aspirin is also an ester. And the reaction is also an esterification reaction. Just like alcohol group OH. Okay. Then acetic anhydride in the presence of H plus form ester. Okay. So production of aspirin is a kind of esterification reaction. And this process also called acetylation, because during the process an acetyl group COOCH3 group introduced in the product. So the reaction is also called acetylation reaction. Okay.